Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Zorcraft, and today I have Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator for you. I put around 1,000 ogres, orcs. I put 5,000 orcs. They're in red. I put Spartans. I put 1,000 Spartans. Spartans. Oh man. I put wild man, 1,000 of them, and the number was 8,000 total. So here it is, the first installment of Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator. Anyway, and let's see how good we can run this. Damn, I'm tempted to buy it to upgrade my computer to, I don't know, 17,000 cores. There you go, a lot smoother. Oh, there you go. Oh. Oh, shit, catapults are over here. Spartans are right there. Oh, alright, we're gonna see. I'll hit you. That's how it's gonna start. I got these Spartans. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and start it. I'm gonna start it here for a bit. Holy shit, Spartans are they're gonna fucking kill everybody. They're gonna fucking kill everybody. Fucking 1,000 Spartans. Oh my god, yeah, they're all Spartans are gonna kill everybody, man. Those Spartans are dead! I shouldn't have done this. Oh my god. The fucking wild men are dead! Fucking wild men! They're fucking dead! Oh my god. Catapult is... Oh my god. This is fucking bullshit, guys. This is fucking bullshit. Ogres cannot kill. His body's on top of the fucking. Oh my god, can you see? Oh my god. Killed 1,510. Yes, it's gonna be that. everybody. This time around, we're going to finish off this first installment. Oh, my God. Did something happen here? Oh, my God. Oh. Okay, the wild men are freaking huge. Holy shit, the Norse. Holy crap, the orcs. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay, to finish it off, I put 10,000 wild men, which, of course, they're like the Norse, the Viking, am I even saying it right? Versus, oh my god, 10,000 versus 10,000. Alright, we're gonna see what happens in this little fight. Oh my god. Let's see who is, oh my god. Oh my god. We're back, guys, from a little fast forward there. Alright, the orcs, remaining orcs is 2,000, about 300. Remaining wild man, oh man, 4,300. So basically the wild men are just freaking wild. This is pretty amazing. Yeah. Wow, man.
Get the fuck out of there. Don't put a lot, you'll kill everybody. Almost like the Spartans. Okay?
Alright guys, there it is. I hope you enjoyed the first installment of Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator. I'm going to be doing, of course, more videos on this, and be aware, it will it will test your computer, okay? If you will be, do I need an upgrade? No, no, you need to fucking get 100,000 cores to run this game at fucking, I don't know, 60 frames with a 100,000? Oh my god, I wish. I'm pretty sure somebody's going to be running that shit. He's probably going to end up killing his computer afterwards, but damn. I hope you enjoyed this. Stay tuned. I'll probably put some more later on this week, more epic battles, hopefully with, I really want to try the Ogres again. Versus, I guess, the Knights? Or, I don't know. We'll change it up, guys. Alright guys, so please like and subscribe. We'll be doing more videos, and hopefully you guys like them. Alright.